Holes Book Summary. Did you know that the book Holes by Louis Sachar has won not one but two major literary awards? Besides the Newbery Medal, which it won in 1999, Holes was also conferred the National Book Award for Young People's Literature in 1998. These esteemed honors are a testament to the book's popularity and literary excellence. Louis Sachar is also known for his many admired books, such as the Wayside School series, The Car Turner, and Fuzzy Mud. Overview of Holes. Holes by Louis Sachar is a novel about Stanley Yelnats, a young adult sent to a juvenile detention camp in the desert as punishment for a crime he did not commit. Stanley and the other boys are made to dig holes under a scorching sun at this camp. Stanley forms close bonds with a fellow prisoner and discovers a surprising truth about the camp's past, specifically the complex history of the people associated with it. The novel intertwines multiple narratives from different eras, exploring themes such as the significance of friendship, how fate and destiny are present in human life, and the option of redemption. Holes belongs to the children's literature genre as the story primarily revolves around children, and it has won many awards in children's literature. Holes characters. 1. Stanley. Holes follows the tale of Stanley Yelnats, the book's main character. He is a physically large, overweight adolescent boy with a good heart and a strong sense of justice. Notwithstanding the disturbing conditions, Stanley is tenacious and relentless in his quest to unearth the truth behind the camp's origins and the malicious reasons behind the boy's arduous labor. He is also committed to safeguarding his newfound friendships, forges close bonds with the other boys imprisoned in the camp, and harms himself to shield them. Consider going through the following article to learn the tips and tricks of writing a conclusion. How to End a College Essay. 2.0.0. Another inmate at Camp Green Lake is a significant character and a confidant of Stanley Yelnats. Initially, he is depicted as bashful, poorly educated, and covered in secrecy. His intellect and resourcefulness become evident as the plot continues to develop. He, in due course, shows himself to be a dependable and loyal friend to Stanley. At first, his motivations are unclear, but his chaotic past is made clear later, and he is determined to change his life. 3. X-Ray, also an inmate at Camp Green Lake, is an intriguing character who plays a vital role in the plot. Despite being described as small and skinny, he leads the boys at the camp with cunning and selfishness. He is a master manipulator who scams Stanley into giving him a valuable object. X-Ray is driven by a desire for power and authority over his peers. His stressed relationship with Stanley adds a layer of complexity to the story, keeping readers glued to the book. 4. Warden. The warden is the manager of Camp Green Lake. She is a cruel and unapproachable person, and tall and slender, with red hair. The warden exploits the boys for her own gain and actively prevents them from discovering the truth about the camp's past. She is greedy and has an excessive desire for power and control. The warden has a tense relationship with both the boys and the staff at the camp, and she is willing to do all she can to protect her secrets. 5. Ilyar Yelnats is a descendant of Stanley, who Madame Zirani curses. He is tall and thin and easy to manipulate. Ilyar promises to carry Madame Zirani up the mountain in exchange for her help but fails to do so. This causes Madame Zirani to curse him, and the curse is passed to all his generations up to Stanley's era. He moves from Texas to America and marries Myra Menk, though he struggles to find happiness. The whole story is based in Texas, which was previously not part of the United States of America. 6. Sam is a black American who lives in the same place the camp is situated. However, he lived during the late 1800s, around 100 years before Stanley arrived at the camp. During this time, the region had plenty of vegetation and a massive lake that never dried. He is kind-hearted with a smooth voice. He is driven by a desire to assist others and stand up against injustice. Sam develops a romantic relationship with Kate Barlow. Do you want to know another historical fact that does not relate to Holes? Here goes. Our company offers the best history essay writing help. Simply contact us to get the services. 7. Kate Barlow. Kate Barlow is a schoolteacher who also lived during the late 1800s. Known for her beauty with red hair and green eyes, she falls in love with Sam and later starts to kill and rob the townspeople. Her desire for revenge against the townspeople is due to people killing Sam. Kate's close relationship with Sam and her actions lead to the curse that plagues the Yelnats family. 8. Madame Zirani is an essential character in the book, Holes, who lived in the late 1800s. Madame Zirani is a powerful and knowledgeable woman who understands the significance of curses and the importance of fulfilling promises. She is also depicted as having mystical abilities and a close relationship with nature. Her relationship with Ilyar Yelnats and the curse she places on his family play a significant role in the story's plot, and her influence can be seen throughout the book. Holes setting. The setting in Holes is a desert in Texas, specifically at Camp Green Lake, a juvenile detention center. The camp is in the middle of nowhere, encircled by flat, dry, and barren land. The area is extremely hot and dusty due to the scorching sun and ferocious winds and is worsened by the lack of trees and plants, though there are few cacti and shrubs, just like any other desert. As the plot unravels, the setting changes between present-day Camp Green Lake and the late 1800s Wild West, where the character's descendants lived. The harsh setting of the camp severely impacts the character's physical and emotional well-being. The roasting heat and lack of water make it difficult for the boys to survive, causing them to feel fatigued and hopeless. Additionally, the lifeless landscape reflects the boys' lives at the camp, as they are stripped of their personality and forced to adapt to the strict rules and routines of the camp. However, the changing setting presents opportunities for the characters to examine and uncover their ancestors' history, leading to personal growth and self-discovery. 3 narratives are told in the Book of Holes. All of them are set at different times and / or backgrounds. However, the author manages to interconnect all of them. The 3 narratives are: Narrative 1, the main one that revolves around Stanley and the boys in the camp; Narrative 2, it touches on the story of Ilyar Yelnats and Madame Zirani; Narrative 3, this one explains Sam and Kate Barlow. It is worth noting that we offer narrative essay writing help on top of writing a Holes summary essay for you. Place an order to get rapid assistance. Plot summary of Holes. Introduction. The novel Holes tells the story of Stanley Yelnats, a young boy wrongfully accused of a crime and sent to Camp Green Lake, a juvenile detention center. At the camp, boys are forced to dig holes every day under the roasting sun as punishment. Stanley's time at Camp Green Lake, Stanley struggles to cope with the harsh environment and the immense labor. Also, other boys bully him, such as the leader, X-Ray. However, he eventually befriends Zero, a silent boy who talks less with a mysterious past, the curse and the history of Green Lake. As Stanley and Zero's friendship develops, they uncover the true history of Camp Green Lake and the curse that has plagued the area for generations. They learn about the infamous outlaw, Kissin, Kate Barlow, and how she robbed Stanley's great-great-grandfather, Ilyar Yelnats. They also learn that the warden is looking in the dried-up lake's bed for an item, Stanley's escape and redemption. After Zero runs away from Camp Green Lake, Stanley decides to go after him. They remain alone in the desert for days before coming across the leftovers of an ancient village that used to be next to Green Lake. Here, they find an old boat that they believe is linked to the treasure that the warden is searching for. Stanley returns to Camp Green Lake to retrieve the boat and rescue Zero. In doing so, he discovers that the warden has been forcing the boys to dig holes because she believes the treasure is buried somewhere in the lake bed. Conclusion: in the end, Stanley and Zero find the treasure and return it to the warden. However, the warden is arrested for her mistreatment of the boys at Camp Green Lake, and the camp is shut down. Stanley is pardoned for the crime he was wrongfully accused of, and he and Zero go their paths. The novel ends with Stanley and his family planting a garden, knowing they have finally broken the curse that has haunted their family for generations. Holes themes. The key themes in Holes are family. The family theme in Holes is central to the story. The curse placed on Ilyar Yelnats spreads to his family's offspring and is evident in Stanley's generation. Stanley learns about the importance of family in the course of the story and the extent to which people will go to assist and protect the ones they love. He also learns how to heal family rifts and the power of forgiveness. Friendship. The theme of friendship is profound between Stanley and Zero. These two characters develop a strong connection and help each other deal with their friendship is founded on trust, loyalty, and understanding, ultimately leading to their redemption and freedom. Fate and Destiny. The theme of fate and destiny is prevalent in The Holes, as the characters are interconnected through a series of events prearranged by destiny. This theme touches on the idea that our past decisions and actions can have a lifelong impact on our future. The theme also emphasizes the importance of taking responsibility for our actions, redemption. In Holes, the theme of redemption is depicted through the character development of Stanley. He redeems himself from a wrongful conviction and family curse. His friendship with Zero is also a form of redemption, as they help each other to overcome their personal struggles and find a better future. Injustice or cruelty, the theme of injustice is dominant in the book Holes. Stanley is wrongly condemned and sentenced to hard labor at Camp Green Lake. The other inmates are also serving unjust rulings. Furthermore, the book also examines racial injustices prevalent in ancient eras, mainly the harsh treatment directed toward African Americans. Overall, the characters attempt to find justice and right the wrongs they have experienced or witnessed. That's all we have about Holes' book plot summary. Now you can write an exceptional Holes summary essay of your own. Before we close this article, consider reading how to format an essay to learn expert tips for acing an essay. You will quickly understand how to write 5-paragraph essay on Holes, among other strategies.